Lockdown brought most artists to a stop, but not Matt Whistler, aka Artist Dotty, who spent his time creating. As well as painting a locomotive, yep, you heard that right, he is now starting an ongoing exhibition in a cafe in Brighton where everyone can get lost in millions of dots. I met with the artist to find out more.
The inspiration behind those dots?
Well, I had 3 months in lockdown painting on album covers, crazy robot characters and things. I don't quite know what happened, but I broke through to the other side and I haven't stopped doing dots ever since. I've just been to West Pennard near Glastonbury to meet a friend of mine who's a farmer with organic foods and cider, and he's quite unusual in that he feeds foxes as well. A really, really nice guy, and he's just purchased a locomotive which he actually used when he was a child, and he brought it onto his farm, onto rail tracks there. So I spontaneously said, can I, it's coming up to 50 years of Glastonbury, it's a great atmosphere in Glastonbury at the moment, can I convert your locomotive into a piece of artwork, which I did. So I went completely dotty crazy and probably used about a million dots of acrylic paints on the side of a train, effectively. And then I popped in here for a porridge and I got chatting to the great, fantastic, friendly owner, Dom, who's he came across some of my work on the socials and said, why don't you stick a few pieces up on the wall? So I was like, well, I'm back in Brighton and, we all need to see a bit of artwork at the moment. I certainly do. I haven't stopped doing pieces of artwork relentlessly for the last 6 months now. So here it is. And it's glow in the dark. But I don't think it's a good idea to ask the manager to turn the lights off when everyone's eating a breakfast, but maybe at night time when you look through the window you can see some glow in the dark artwork.
So does this exhibition has a name?
Well, no. I haven't thought of one yet. So answers on the postcard, please. Yeah, maybe you want to send a name over as a suggestion. Be nice.
Where the exhibition is and how long it's going to be here for?
Well, it's ongoing. I'm hoping to turn the entire venue into like one of the most popular art cafes in Britain. So if you don't come in to see the artwork, if you're feeling a bit unsure, you'll certainly be able to see it from the outside. So we're in the Lane Deli. The exhibition's going to be on for a good few months, and then it'll be a whole new bunch of artwork, which hopefully will be more dots.
I've known Dossie's artwork for some time now. Known his artwork in previous incarnations as well, but been seeing it about town as well as on the social media side of things, and just loving what he's doing at the moment. I think it's great stuff, interesting, glows in the dark, which is always a winner for me, just loving it on the wall. It's looking great, brightens the place up and just adds a little bit extra to my cafe. So I'm happy to be hosting it, and we're looking forward to the next few months of people coming to see it.
What's a dot represent to you?
Well, for me, when at night time, when these pieces glow in the dark, it's almost like you look at the sky and then you look at the artwork and they're kind of like two of the same thing. So I like to sort of keep myself feeling positive by looking at the sky at night.